This is the Rubik's connector snake, and I love this puzzle because it doesn't have a single solution, but you can get creative and fold it in whatever shape you want. And there are endless possibilities. So today is World Giraffe Day, so let me try to build a giraffe. Let's go. And as you can see, they can connect together like this. So you can connect as many snakes as you want. And here's my giraffe. What can you build with the Rubik's connector snake?